Get over here.
Is this where you want me in the video? It's hard for me to see from over there.
Welcome to our channel, Princess and the Poop. We have millions and millions of potential followers. And you could also be one of them.
Billions, actually. And
our potential market.
I have an English accent.
Just one of the many appeals to this channel. We're reacting to Black Puma's Colors. We've both heard the song, and you haven't seen this music video. I haven't either.
Oh, okay. So, this is the official live session, which I love live. All about live.
Okay, great.
Ready?
Yep.
Woke up to a morning sky first.
Oh my god.
Baby blue, just like we first.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
They're so good.
Wow, it's so good already. Like just the guitar alone. Just like I was closing my eyes. You get like sucked in. And that little cry just Vegas or whatever it was. That was like amazing. I need to listen to it again. I think from here it's fine. Starting over. Okay.
I woke up to a morning sky first. When I get up off this ground, she leaves back down to the brown, 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 till I'm queen. Then I walk where I'll be shaded by the trees, by a meadow of green, for about a mile. Headed to town, 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 in style. With all my favorite colors, yes, ma'am. I got all my favorite colors.
It'd be so fun to see live.
I was just thinking that.
My sisters and my brothers, see them like no other.
Can't, this is too much. It's like too much delicious amazingness. What's up?
Let's keep going.
No, I need a moment. I need a break. I'm having like a full experience. The backup singers, the whole vibe of his video, I just can't, it's so easy. It's like it's effortless for him to sing like this with like just oozing soul, oozing so much. It's just so much feeling. I
don't go back. We had 30 minute video.
I'll take you to the other side. With the baby blues birds fly, sing fly. And gray clouds or white walls. For blue skies, we gon' fly, feel alright.
God, that was just me. I
Maybe it's because you're pregnant too.
Very well. Could be because I'm pregnant.
No, it's
like you just said, it's so much talent in one room.
Just to experience that live, I think, would just be incredible. Like in an Austin bar.
This guy has like 4 pianos next to him, just going fucking crazy. And do you see him like, he's like kind of mouthing too. He's like it's like he's got I that guitar solo.
No, let's keep going. Let's go.
I know there's like 2 seconds. Eric Burton, Adrian Quesada, Jaron Marshall, Steven, all these people, Scott Davis, Angela Miller, Lauren Cervantes. Okay, and then what he just, I have to go back. Just that last little thing that he did, I can't. It's like that little pause before he says the S. One more time.
Put that in your playlist?
Okay, Steve!
Austin. We gotta go to Austin.
Oh, that was... Yeah, I put it on my playlist. Duh.
They're so good.
Wow. That was a full body experience for me. It was fantastic. So good. Have you guys ever heard of Black Pumas?
They're amazing.
If not, then...
You should listen to their other, their recorded version of the song is amazing.
It's great. But this was, I...
This is my, yeah, arc.
This is my kind of music, for sure.
My kind of music.
Mine.
Yeah.
Wow.
Just wow.
I need like a moment to recover from that, actually.
Tell us what you think in the comments below, or just comment, wow.